all I do is for you. For you I share the cup of love that overflows, and anyone who knows us knows I would change all thoughts I have for you. There is no low or high or in between.
Thank you. great.
What a wonderful day to be found under heaven to join this man and this woman together. Even as I was preparing to do this wedding, I have what I call the ABCs of marriage. First of all, this day was appointed for you, Bruce, and for you, Stephanie, to be joined together, even before you all scheduled anything. This day was appointed. Second of all, marriage is a beautiful thing. Marriage is a wonderful thing. It's the best thing that God could ever do between a man and a woman. Finally, marriage is a commitment. From this day forward, you all commit yourselves to one another to represent each other in everything it is and all that you all do. Let us open up with prayer. Father, how we thank you, how we bless you, how we praise you, Lord. We thank you for this beautiful day that we are found under heaven. Father, we pray right now your choice blessings up over this couple, Father God. We pray that this union, Father God, will represent, Father God, everything that it is that you call a marriage. Father God, we pray right now for all of their family and all of their friends who is witnessing this great moment on this great day. We thank you and we bless you now. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here in the sight of God, in the face of his company, to join together this man, Bruce, and this woman, Stephanie, together in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying the union that is between Christ and his church. I'm going to get right to it. Bruce, I'm going to go straight to you. We're going to skip the family. Okay, Bruce, follow me as I say this. You don't have to follow me. Bruce, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep her only unto you as long as you both shall live? Stephanie, will you have this man to be your wedded husband to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping him only to you as long as you both shall live? Who give this woman away?
We do.
We do. All right, Bruce, this is your turn again, sir. Repeat after me.
Yes. Thank you.
I, Bruce. Take thee, Stephanie, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to debt due or spot, according to God's holy ordinance. Right. Stephanie, your turn. I, Stephanie, take thee, Bruce, to be my wedded husband. Take your time. She's nervous. To have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to debt do us part, according to God's holy ordinance. You got it. All right. The reins, please. Make sure I hold on to this one. Let us pray. We want to bless the reins. Father, we thank you right now for these reins. We thank you for this couple, Father God. We thank you that these reins shall be a symbol of the marriage between Bruce and Stephanie, Father God. Let it be a reminder unto them the love that they have for one another and the love that you have for them. God, we thank you and we bless you for these reins, and we thank you for this marriage. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Amen. All right. Hold that, man. Some carrots though, man. Yeah. No, wrong hand. My wife did the same thing. There you go.
There we go. Got it.
There you go.
Hold it there, Bruce. Hold it right there.
All right, right there, Stephanie. Put your hand right there with the right finger. Oh, that's pretty. Hold it. Nice, guys. All right. Now, Bruce, I want you to repeat after me, and then Stephanie, you can do the same thing. Bruce says, with this ring, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, I deliver this ring unto my wife. In Jesus' name. Amen.
All right, Stephanie.
Stephanie said, with this ring, I deliver this ring unto my husband in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name. Amen. All right. It's the main event time now. All right, Bruce, the moment that you all have been waiting for. Y'all ready?
Keep it
PG. Then I'll kiss your bride.
Keep it PG.
All right.
Yeah.
So, time for the people.
I forgot to get the ration on it.
Family, friends, and visitors, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Bruce Wayne Wright.
Hello.
to present to you Mr. Bruce and Mrs. Stephanie Wright, Sr. Ladies and gentlemen, can you please clear the dance floor for the bride and groom and their first dance?
Thank you.
next dance will be the bridal party dance. If we could please have the entire bridal party to the dance floor, please. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this time we need all the bridesmaids and all the groomsmen to the dance floor, please.
Thank you.
going to do this on three with Mr. Bruce and the photographer's ready. All right, Mr. Bruce, are you ready? On three, one, two, three. Mr. Bruce and Miss Stephaneie already on the dance floor. We can try to form. Ladies and gentlemen, the bride and groom look a little lonely. Ladies, the groom looks a little lonely.
There's always someone who has it worse than you. Sometimes you gotta pay your dues. So don't ever just push on through. Even in the end, I'll keep the people's been working on the future, don't have to struggle. Even in the end, to all my friends working on the 9-to-5 and doing right to keep themselves up out of trouble. Even in the end, there's times I know it seems impossible. There ain't no need to try to be yourself. Even in the end,
what you want to do? No matter what, and remember, never ever ever go to sleep mad at each other. I love y'all, and let's go to Wright family.
Congratulations!
You found it, yeah.
Okay, so Stephaine, you're a part of the family now. You did it, so great. I pray for you all the time because I know my brother, and I love him dearly, but I do know him. So I'm glad that you have gotten to this point. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
So I wish you all the best. I wish you all the best of love. I know you guys are perfect parents, but you know what I really want for you guys is to stay together, you know, work together, and pray together. I think if you guys do those things, you will have a successful relationship and successful marriage. Love you both.
I'm Stephaine and Bruce. I just want to let you guys know that I am extremely, extremely excited and happy for you both. And that never go to bed mad, always pray together. And I wish you nothing but the best of luck with your marriage.
Stephaine and Bruce, I just wanted to say I love you, love you, love you guys. You're all like my best friends since
10, 9, 10, 10, 9,
whatever. Anyway, I love y'all. Bruce, make sure you take care of my girl. And y'all got my message previously, so keep on.
Tootie. Everybody's saying Stephaine, but I'm going to say Tootie.
She don't like Tootie no more. She grabbed Tootie.
Well, we grew up
saying
Tootie.
Tootie.
I know. Tootie and Bruce. Love you guys. I'm so happy and I'm so proud that you guys have come to this point and that y'all have really, you know, brought y'all families together in unity. And I just really wish y'all two the best in luck, relationship, pray together. A man who prays together and leads his family through prayer with God, that's the only way. So I'm so like happy for you guys and I just wish the best for you. Love the both of you.
Hi, Stephaine and Bruce. Congratulations, you guys. I know one thing. If you find supposed to put your clothes on.
It won't last long.
I'm gonna say Tootie as well because she is my little sister. I've been knowing her since elementary school. To Bruce and Tootie, I want y'all to trust and believe in the word because only the word is gonna last in that household. Only God can show you the right way. Please don't look for nobody else's help. Pray, pray, pray. I know I said pray three times. The next best thing, sex, sex, and more sex.
Yeah. Hello.
Hello.
Bruce, Stephaine, I love you guys. Man, I wish you nothing but the best. May God bless you guys. Have love, peace, and prosperity. Longevity. Good times. I love you guys. Out.
I just want to say congratulations to Pops, my new mom, Stephaine. Y'all always been part of the family anyway, so it's just official now. So y'all, congratulations. Appreciate, love y'all.
I want to say congratulations to Miss Stephaine and new dad. I'm grateful and thankful for everything y'all do for me on a daily basis. I love y'all, and I wish y'all a long and happy relationship and a marriage. From Trey, I love y'all.
I want to congratulate y'all on y'all wedding. I'm really grateful for y'all for everything. And Stephaine's been like a mama to me since I was little. And I'm real grateful for her. So yeah, congratulations. Have fun.
I'm happy that y'all got married and it went okay. I hope y'all be with each other for a long time, and then I'm thankful for everything that you went through for me and helped me. And Miss Stephaine, she's like a mom to me. She helped put food on the table, you know what I mean? Because the refrigerator used to be empty. And I hope y'all have a good marriage and make it last forever.
I want to say congratulations to Stephaine and Bruce. Y'all made it happen. And yet, once again, I want to say congratulations to y'all.
Congratulations, son. Yeah, my daughter. You got it. I'm always here for her. That's a wrap.
Okay, so Stephaine and Bruce, congratulations. So happy it's finally over. Like I said, at the bridal shower, Stephaine, this is number 3 ring. So I'm glad you made up your mind and got it. Wishing you with the best of luck. And nothing but happiness. And remember, the key thing is open communication, talk to each other, and never go to bed in bed. Love you both. Have a good one. Bye.